The UK's National Land Registry is looking to test blockchain technology. HM Land Registry revealed the details of a so-called digital street, or in blockchain as a possible solution. The department will begin live tests of a digital street in the near future, which would enable the ownership of property to be changed close to instantaneously. The system would also allow Land Registry to hold more granular data than is possible at present.